Hi guys, so today we are doing a review of Sherlock Holmes by Arthur Conan Doyle. So this is again Bantam classic, and this is the first volume of Sherlock Holmes, and this is the second volume. Okay, so as I had told you, like, Bantam classics are like beautiful cover, colored spine and colored back, the same color of spine and back, and here also beautiful cover, the same kind of spine and back, and there is also a picture in the spine. Here also there is a picture in the spine. So this is Sherlock Holmes, the complete novels and stories by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. So Doyle has written 4 novels of Sherlock Holmes and 5 short story collections. So the first volume contains A Study in Scarlet, The Sign of 4, Adventure of Sherlock Holmes, Memoirs of Sherlock Holmes, Return of Sherlock Holmes. And the second volume contains The Hound of the Baskervilles, The Valley of Fear, His Last Bow, The Casebook of Sherlock Holmes. So out of this, A Study in Scarlet, The Sign of 4, they are novels. These are short story collections. And The Hound of Baskervilles and The Valley of Fear are novels, and these two are short story collections. So there are a lot of books, okay, the total 9 different books, because these short story collections also come as a separate book. And you might have seen Sherlock Holmes, like, they are having a lot of books. So all the stories and novels are in these two volumes. I have been reading Sherlock Holmes since I was a kid, and it is one of my favorite characters. And so these are paperbacks, and let me open this one also. So here also the same kind of content. And so these are all detective stories and detective novels. Like, Sherlock Holmes is regarded as the best detective of the world, I mean fictional detective, and these are all written by Arthur Conan Doyle. His favorite character, I mean, he created Sherlock Holmes, Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson became immortalized in literature. So these are high Victorian detective novels, and that's it.